Hi everyone, Sherry from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing, Rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. Documentation was improved this week by adding a table of contents for each page, allowing you to find topics you're looking for faster. We're also installing new search technology, which will help you find relevant documentation. Gerardo was hard at work making demonstration research notebooks for all the alternative data vendors we support. To improve usability for pandas users, we've improved pandas data series access. Now history results can use a symbol object as a key while using the iloc and loc indexers. You'll see a reduction in the frequency of timeouts with interactive brokers data requests for futures and options. Our team worked to request the right tick types and more intelligently handle rate limit errors from the IB gateway. In this week's From Research to Production post, Jack walks us through a strategy using hidden Markov models to represent the market shift from bull to bear and to predict the market state. A Markov process is stochastic, where the possibility of switching to another state depends only on the current state of the model. Dive into the concept and clone the template in the link below. Like staying updated on the latest QC news? Throw us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding.